bag's about, I don't know, 300 pounds, solid. There's a little bit of rocks and cement at the bottom.